Myself, Lavanya. I've completed my engineering in East Point College of Engineering for Women. I got to know Jspiders from one of my seniors who had joined Jspiders and she had placed in Sintel company. From her, I got to know that Jspiders was the best technical training institute. And I joined Jspiders and I got many requirements. And I was, even though I was from programming background, I was not much confident in programming, like coding. After I joined the Jspiders, I learned how to crack interviews and how to frame my own code. And I started practicing a lot. And the faculties who teach here was really awesome, who made me clear in all the concepts of Core Java and J2EE. And then I'm placed in company QSG, and my designation is Software Automation Test Engineer. That is all about experience. Thank you.
Myself, Harini. I completed my BE from Eastman College of Engineering for Women. I joined Jspiders because even though I'm from a programming background, I was very weak in programming. I was not able to write programs. After joining Jspiders, now I'm able to understand the codes and able to write the program. And I came to know about Jspiders from a senior who got placed in Sintel. She's now in Chennai. She approached me that you can join Jspiders because you're very weak in programming and I'm not getting placed in college as well. So when I joined Jspiders, I got lot of requirements. I used to face the problems in attending the interviews, but after joining Jspiders, I was able to crack all the interviews. Now I am placed in QSG as an automation test engineer.